Hello and welcome to the world of recipes, and Eid Mubarak to all my Muslim brothers and sisters. I'm Vaishali, and on the occasion of Eid, I'm missing some of my friends. I used to visit them every year on Eid day, and after meeting and greeting, we used to relish all the snacks made by them, especially the sweet recipe, Sheer Kurma, that is made on this occasion. Thanks to my friend for sharing this recipe with me. Today I'm going to prepare this and share the recipe with you all. So let's see the ingredients. For making Sheer Kurma, we need milk 1 liter. We have to use full fat milk here. Don't use toned milk for this recipe. Condensed milk, about 1 cup. Vermicelli or semaiya, 1/2 cup. We need some dry fruits for this. These are 10 to 12 dates. Raisins, about 4 tablespoons. Cashew nuts, about 4 tablespoons. Almonds, 3 tablespoons. Pistachio, 3 tablespoons. And chironji, about 2 tablespoons. We need ghee or clarified butter. We need about 4 tablespoons of ghee here. Cardamom powder, 1 teaspoon. And few strands of saffron. This Sheer Kurma recipe needs little preparation before starting with the actual recipe. But believe me, it's worth it. Let's start with the preparation now. I have soaked all these dry fruits in water for about 4 to 5 hours. You can soak it overnight also. Now I'm going to remove the skin from pistachio, almond and chironji, and I will cut all these dry fruits in small pieces. You can cut these dry fruits in the size you want. I will cut it lengthwise. It looks good on Sheer Kurma. All these dry fruits are ready. Let's start making Sheer Kurma. Keep the milk for boiling. Take out all the cream from the sides of this vessel and mix it to the milk. Even this cream, we can mix it with milk. Mix all the cream nicely with this milk. Then we'll get nice and creamy Sheer Kurma. Once the milk starts to boil, we'll lower the flame and let it cook on the simmer. And by that time, we'll prepare other things. We'll add in about 2 tablespoons of ghee to a pan. And as the ghee is hot, we're going to add our dry fruits to this. Almonds, cashew, pistachio, raisins, and chironji. Roast these dry fruits on a low flame till it becomes light golden in color. Make sure not to burn it. Now after 5 minutes, I have started getting an aroma and it becomes like golden in color. Now I will take out some dry fruits and keep it aside for garnishing. And rest of this I will add to the milk. Add it to the milk along with the ghee. Mix it well. We'll add in these date pieces to this mixture. I have used fresh dates here. So I got this mixture of dates. If you use dry dates, then you can cut it into pieces and you can roast them along with other dry fruits and add it to the Sheer Kurma. Now mix the date paste well. Mix this date paste well with the Sheer Kurma. Now in the same pan, we'll take 2 tablespoons of ghee again. And we'll add in this vermicelli or semaiya. And we have to roast it till it becomes light golden in color. Do not over roast it. Now you can see this vermicelli is light golden in color. We'll turn off the flame and we'll transfer this sevier directly into the milk along with the ghee. Mix the sevier well with this shirkurma. Now we'll add in this condensed milk. It's going to give nice richness and sweetness to this shirkurma, but we have already added dates in this. Shirkurma is already little sweet, so I'll add half of this condensed milk first. This is homemade condensed milk. I will share the link with you all how to make this condensed milk at home. Mix it well. Check the sweetness, and again you can add more if you want. But I like shirkurma little less sweeter. I will just taste it. We need more. So I have added this half cup condensed milk to this. Mix it well. Now we'll add in this cardamom powder and saffron. Cardamom powder and saffron are going to give nice flavor to this shirkurma. Now let this shirkurma cook on the low flame for 5 minutes. Now after 5 minutes we'll switch off the flame. Now this shirkurma is ready. We'll serve it in a beautiful bowl. Some people will like to eat it hot. Some will like to eat it chilled. Eat it as the way you like it. Both ways it is delicious. Garnish it with roasted dry fruits. And enjoy it. So if you are missing your friends and shirkurma, make it yourself. Enjoy it. Share photos with your friends and enjoy this digital Eid. But stay home, stay safe so that you can meet your friends soon. Thanks for watching this recipe. For more recipes, keep on watching World of Recipes. Thank you and Eid Mubarak.